Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to disconnect a trailer with a Huckleberry Hammer. I'm going to show you the two different tools. So, okay, on the left you got the standard traditional pin puller. On the right you got the Huckleberry Hammer. It's got a hammer right here, a chisel here, and then a retractable pin puller here. So this is my first time trying this. Let's see how it works on the pin. All right.
So I'm going to retract it. I'm going to pull the pin. Like butter.